A local businessman has purchased the historic Indiana Theater in Terre Haute. Greg Gibson bought the property after the county certificate sale. The sale process allows people with a financial interest in the property to take steps to buy it. Gibson says he was concerned about the possible intentions of the buyers. He wanted the property to be in the hands of someone with local interests at heart. Gibson says he's taken an interest in the redevelopment of downtown. He says he doesn't have immediate plans.